Yeah, of course I had thoughts, but I think in these situations, Sam, it's always the best to ask the question, why does it happen? So I know our people that well that they wouldn't do if there's no reason for it. And I'm not here, maybe not long enough, for sure not long enough to understand the reason for it. It's for sure something historical. And that's probably a question that you can answer much better than I could ever. These are wonderful. Our fans, and I know a few fans from other clubs see that slightly different, the majority of our supporters are wonderful people, really smart and all these kind of things, understand, go through lows, go through highs, suffer together, all these kind of things. They wouldn't do it if there would not be a reason. That's what I know. And maybe we should ask this question. But of course, I realized it, and it was not something I enjoyed or whatever. But that's the answer.